Hey guys, here's an Animal Planet figure review, and here is the Lyoplerodon figure. This is one of my favorites from the Animal Planet series, and this came with a submarine-like figure and a diver, but those are in the garage. I really don't care about those, because all I care about the Lyoplerodon figure, because that's really the reason why I bought the set. But I bought this figure last year at Toys R Us for like $14.99, but let's start by getting into the detail. See, it has some like really cool scaling. The underbelly has not much detail, but as you can see, there is some detail. And the head looks really nice, and it reminds me of the Lyoplerodon we've seen in Walking with Dinosaurs. And the main colors are like a white underbelly, blue, and black. So you got some spikes right here, which are painted light blue, and some spikes on the tail, which is a plain color, no paint, there's no white paint going down the tail. See, the head is a little too big compared to the rest of the body, but it's okay. See, the teeth are sculpted really nice. See, you got some ridges on the snout. Oh yeah, the action feature is you press down on this button, and it does a chomping action, which this is what they should have done with the Jurassic World Mosasaurus. And this thing doesn't feel fragile at all, as you can see, no screw holes. It's pretty good. But these fins can come off, and when I first got this like Christmas in 2008, the fins all came off and the tail ripped off because I was careless at that time, but at least I got a new one. Because I'm happy that they re-released this, but instead it didn't come with the purple anglerfish. It came with a barracuda, an orange submersible, and a diver. See, inside the mouth, you see there's no pink paint up here, which kind of sucks. You see the tail, I mean the tongue is really well detailed. Yeah, now let's scale them up with some other figures. Here we have is the Collecta Lyoplerodon, which is probably the best Lyoplerodon in my opinion. See, this is like a juvenile, and this is like an adult. But yeah, this Lyoplerodon figure is still better. Here's the Safari Lyoplerodon. See, this is probably second best. Like, this is probably third best, but this is probably my second favorite Lyoplerodon figure. See, this is, again, like a juvenile and adult. Here's the Kronosaurus. See, not much in scale, because Lyoplerodon should be a tad bit smaller. But these two do look alike, but not really, though. See, this is a really good figure. Here's the Carnegie Tylosaurus. As you can see, like, the mouth of this Lyoplerodon is so big that it could fit in its mouth. Like that. Yeah, not in scale at all, because Tylosaurus should be a little bigger, because I think Lyoplerodon was only like 25 to 33 feet. And last but not least, here's the Jurassic World Mosasaurus. See, not in scale at all, because Mosasaurus should be a little bigger. But, like, again, this Lyoplerodon's mouth is so big that it could fit its jaws around the Mosasaurus body. So, this figure is still easy to find at Toys R Us. I think it still goes for, like, $15 or $20. So, my final thoughts on this figure, I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10. Because the sculpt is perfect, the plastic quality is good, and there's no screw holes. Yeah, this is a really good figure, and I recommend you picking it up at Toys R Us for, I think it goes for 15 bucks, I think. So yeah, I'll be reviewing more figures, so subscribe to me and like this video.